It's so amazing late game.
Even throughout
as Maya.
As everyone, Bob.
Yeah, but his Maya is ridiculous.
A little flat for my liking over here. Let's
oh,
go have a look.
I lost my settler. Oh, oops. I'm gonna have to remake.
Yeah, me too. Same sieves, so.
Oh gosh, this is disgusting.
No, I can be built on anything, including resources, right?
I don't know about resources. Tempted to move over here. Get my mountains. Although I'm not seeing a lot of hills next to mountains. Do I really want a flat capital as Inca? It'd make me sad. It's not a bad capital.
Okay, I got the desert tundra dream.
I could just expand over here. Although having marble in the capital is really nice. Where'd I move to here? Here. All I miss is an observatory here, but observatory might be particularly good in this game. Could move to there and move away from both my copper. I guess that copper's still hypothetically in range. Really wish I had a little more information. I think it says greedy to move to here, but I am, could even move onto the marble, but I move off by river to do that. Tough call. Really don't know. I think right there is where I want to go.
I had the worst start ever.
Get a little more information.
A significant amount of money that I'm right back home.
Like on the forest? I kind of like on the forest too. How important is river? Fairly. When you have this much river, hydroplant's quite nice. And move away from my horses and iron? Yeah, it's very likely. Getting a long walk is always detrimental in strategic balance. But we have the tantalizing mountains over here. Moving to here. Yeah, that would have been a better move, Muf. You're absolutely correct.
On this first turn ever.
Went to stone next turn. You mean marble?
Think tank drop.
Oh, man. Excuse me. This is not very nice for the Incans. This is fine right here. Only alternative would be to move across the river. Does get me away from this tile, but also move away from... No, I think right there. Alright, it's not a very nice start. It's a little slow. I don't really want to settle on marble, I don't think. I think I want to settle right here. I want a stoneworks, and the marble is plains. I moved. Oh, I missed the wheat. See how bad it is. Some salt and more mountains over here. That's good. What was our first rune? Gold? Ooh, our first rune was gold. Should've done that last turn. Okay, I'm like two tiles from slipping.
Okay.
Hilarious.
Hello, Hagar.
So you stayed down here. These are really nice tiles for me.
GG, Hagar.
Why do you think he dead?
Where do I want to settle this?
Because he already found him.
It's a lake. It's fresh water. Right there. It's out of range of the salt. Let's see what's up here. Nice tiles. That one's slightly out of range. There's definitely a settlement down here somewhere. I get that soul.
But why don't you go west and I go east, because I came from the east.
Settle on the sheep next to the soul.
I can do that.
Maybe. I mean, this is only a single tile, right? So it's not as valuable. Contribute that with another wire. Over here. And they're running there. Barbs. Grab a shrine. Grab animal husbandry. Scout this way. Do I get more net food by settling on the sheep? I mean, this tile is a nice tile to have. If I settle right here, I feel like I maximize my terrace farms. Just got archery. Someone got desert faith. Some mountains down here. Another rune. And this picks up wheat, salt, terrace farm. It only loses a one mountain terrace farm. I think right there is a better settle. Earth Mother would be fine here. Got a popper, it's nice. Another luxury over here, and over there, and in here. Okay. Something in here.
Tank has cyanide in his cap.
Who does?
Tank.
Yeah, Tank's ridiculous with the wonders he gets in his cap.
You know, we should have banned observatories.
Should have banned Tank.
How did Tank not get a Pantheon if it's in his cap?
He just got it.
It's got a slinger out of that. It's like the opposite of a good thing. Alright, barb camp in here. We need to get a little bit better look around this area. There's definitely a settlement over here. Those mountains. Although, this fucking sheep. That mountain's good, though. Luxury over there, but I already have it. It's a duplicate. To get a worker. Like a war worker out of Kuala Lumpur. I think that priority for my game is going to be Mausoleum of Halicarnassus. I have 2 stone resources in the capital. And I'm going to want the tech anyways. Some wheat up there.
There we go.
I did move away from my horses, which is quite annoying. Alright. I can scout down here a little bit more in a minute. Shrine done. Don't have a monument yet. It's kind of annoying. I would take a worker into a settler. I could just take a settler too. I am basically... Yeah, let's just do a settler. This is probably going to go up in food. 8 to 9. Yeah, and I get the gold out of that, so it's a better pickup right there. Choose research. Mining is fine. And I want to have a little bit more look around here. A little more information around this spot over there too would be nice. It's coast. Potentially bring the warrior back. Have the archer do it. 7 turns. Alright. He's not going to come around this way, I don't think. We'll see. I probably will expand it here. Although this spot looks fairly contested too, since I haven't met anyone else. Wow, nice mountain range. Need more sight. Okay. Tank with Sinai in his capital are ridiculous. He always seems to have a stupid one in his capital. This barbarian's gonna go stand on my copper. Oh, I just moved next to an archer. It's about the worst. Well, I can move to there, I guess. Still kind of a convoluted way to get back. There's no hills along this either. This is all flat land on this mountain. It's terrible. It doesn't help Inca at all. Archer moved instead of shooting me. It's kind of weird. Met Arabia holding position too. It's disturbing. Alright, well, I need to have a better look over that way. Rune in there. Oh, fucking archer. I knew it was there too. Shouldn't have let it zone me. Alright. City state right there. It's good. He might be holding position to steal from the city state, which means I may be right next to him. Meet the city state. I'm gonna need this guy to escort. Yeah, let's go stand on my marble. What a great, great guy you are, barbarian. Flatland. Can't shoot me if I move to here. Oh, another one can. I'm gonna lose this fucking warrior if I'm not careful. 3 barbs surrounding it right now. Pantheon potentially in 2 turns. I would take Earth Mother if it's still there. Haven't checked in a while. Is it still there?
Greedy slipping. Greedy, greedy, greedy.
What did he rush for?
Oh, he's planting 6 tiles for my capital.
Does he like war?
Kilimanjaro.
I need to see Cole's land in a minute. fine. Kilimanjaro, that's annoying. Potentially Earth Mother next turn. This will be my best city over here. This city might be okay if I can get a little bit more site down here. Need more units. Really need a worker steal. It's where to do amazing things with the worker steal. I can avoid these barbs that are chasing me down. I like researching bronze working, but I may avoid it this game.
He went for all the greed he planted on my side of Kilimanjaro.
I think I want to settle there. It's the same number of tiles. Let's go this way. You can move to here next turn and then to there. Alright, I need a worker. And then another settler. Grab that. Got masonry. I was already teching masonry. It's fairly annoying. What do we have for luxuries? Mining luxes. Any other luxes that we have to worry about? Salt. Truffle is worth getting trapping at some points. It's not gonna be a war. There's not gonna be a worker out here because this barb camp right on their border. It's frustrating. Let's move through their lands. Could grow during this. Should grow. Iron for Earth Mother would be good. Oh god. Alright. Now we're gonna see how bad the ability is. If I retreat to here, it's gonna be something good. If I retreat back to this corner, it's gonna be terrible. Might just lose a unit. Thankfully I didn't lose a pop out of that, by the way.
User joined your channel.
Hey guys.
Hey Slippin, how'd the meeting go?
It went good.
It doesn't seem like all that contested. This spot might be contested. Oh, there's the worker I want. Let's kill this.
Yeah, well, I didn't really have a chance to really explore.
Let's grab legalism. Didn't retreat at all.
And if you saw my side, my whole left side is a wall of mountains. So this is where I have to go.
Okay.
Just plant there. Don't think I need to escort. I'd like to get sight this way. Ah, okay. Ancient rune, nice. I want that worker. Could you like come out and improve this?
Yeah, I saw you like follow my guy around and I'm like, crap, that means he probably wants this.
I want to expand there, don't I?
Well, you're 6 tiles from my capital.
No, here.
I'm, now I see it.
Missed that tile.
Take any tiles.
Get another expand down here, maybe.
Okay.
But I'm not.
That doesn't mean it's not going to be an issue.
Hmm. Yeah. Oh, come on. So many fucking barbs right now. It's ridiculous. Well, these tiles are not good tiles for Inca. They're good tiles for anyone else, but these are mountain slots that are used up. I can't build terrace farms on. Alright, let's get a shrine.
So I saw various stuff about rules.
Kind of am interested in getting trapping into construction.
Can't open rationalism until you put 12 points into other trees.
Okay.
Not counting ideology.
Not ideology trees.
I don't think this guy will come out.
They have to be 9 non-ideology trees.
I can't
and
get this guy
only
out.
Only ever have one nuke or one atomic bomb. Nuclear missiles are banned. Can't get your nuke until atomic bomb until nuclear missile tech. You can't pre-build the nukes.
Okay.
So I have a worker coming out exceedingly, but I can't steal one, unfortunately.
Okay, and so is it 9 or is it 12 points?
12.
Okay.
Okay, God, there is another Lux down here.
Close to Inca, too. Great!
Well, we can be friendly. You stay on your side of the mountain range, I'll stay on mine.
Alright.
An archer, at least. It is. I might be able to clear the camp. I have to heal here for a few turns. I need a worker steal.
Didn't Purify tell you about the Carthage game yesterday?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. This is vulnerable to artillery, by the way. Very vulnerable. Let's start on my luxury. I need happiness. Worker into a settler. Can go ahead and work that again. Actually, that would be fine too. Am I just gonna slam into there? Seems very sketchy. So that's a decent tile for us, that's a decent tile for us. We need to be in range of the furs. I'd like to be on fresh water. I don't want much tundra. Maybe on this on the copper. Still one tile away from that. Down here, not on a mountain. Here takes up my fucking spot. It's not a nice expand. I will expand to it, but I'd like an idea where coal is too. Yeah, this is why you can't just slam into things, unfortunately. You just gotta fortify. Fortify over here. Fortify right there. Alright, can we get this guy out now?
Oh, I clicked super quick. Are you fucking kidding me?
You wanna update me? What happened?
I fucking put in 2 clicks, like, instantaneously.
No, Robert, they did not find my point.
Someone clicked in between them and stole a worker.
First move is worker.
No. Making friends over there, I see, with that forward settle. God, I need to know where coal is.
It's not really a forward settle.
It's 6 tiles from my capital. You settled on... You could have settled a hill on a mountain with 2 horses, 2 salt... On your side,
oh, there's gold over here too.
Okay.
Alright, let's take growth or happiness.
That's
growth.
What I'm saying. Like you could have settled in a reasonable spot, but you chose not to.
I don't know if that's a difference of being reasonable. It's 2 freaking squares. 2 hexes doesn't make any difference. There's no difference between us.
Because
no, there's not. I'm not taking any tiles from your capital, and there's no difference between 2 tile differences.
It doesn't allow me to plant a second city.
How does it not allow you to plant a second city?
Because I'd be 3 tiles from your city any direction. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
That worker, and I can't get the worker until this dies. I get a scout out. Nice tile. Glad we grew there. I should be working the salt for the faith. I do want a religion this game. Especially since it doesn't sound like Amsterdam will be getting a religion anytime soon. Why not shoot the warrior up the hill to fortify? Because I don't care. This is fine. I want to do it as few turns as possible, moving away, just before I can start healing. Right there. Disturbing. We need a blocker city over there. Oh, happiness. It's nice. Okay, not coal. That's good. And clear that camp next turn. Did I not fire? Not a fire. Yeah, I did. Alright. That gold being there necessitates something like the copper expand. I probably could use another worker out of this city. Then a granary. Like a settler, then mausoleum out of here.
You have a second city. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I can only plan two cities.
Well, you're India, you'll be fine.
What did these piss purify off? It's gonna be war for all game. I didn't look how many people were coastal, I really wish I had. Alright, we can kill this now. Hopefully allow the worker to move out. Then I can steal the worker. Alright, I need another Lux online. Salt would be a very nice one though. Probably worth the tiles to move over there. But then again, spamming settlers, the production's pretty useful in the capital. I'm doing that. Getting there to heal. Okay. Need a defensible area. I forgot about the cotton there, or the sugar there. And I need just more information. That's what I need. Need information around here. Is this mountain range extend? Settle this in the meantime. It does lose out on the first. They will eventually expand to that. Just not soon. Could settle it there. Gets all the benefits. Still gets the furs. It just loses my mountain city. There's another luxury out of that, though. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, fuck me, a barf spearman. Alright, I need information. I need your worker. There's not more barbs attacking you. Like, I just killed them. Where are these other barbs? Is there, like, a camp over here? Give me your fucking worker already.
Nice. Alright.
Maybe I do settle this grassland river right there. It just sucks because this is my freshwater tile that I'm settling on. I'm not settling on a mountain. There's no guarantee I even get this, although I very much doubt he'll settle that. Come on, barbarians, just piss off for one turn so I can steal this worker. It's been so long. It's so annoying. Oh, God. How long do I have to wait? Just die and go away. Alright, we're bringing the settler. Definitely north. Definitely to there. Alright, let's get another settler. I don't want to have to worry about growing quite yet. Can be shot here. It's actually really annoying. I think I still have the ability to kill it, but I might not. If actually, that might have been a mistake. If he shoots me and I don't have the ability to attack, if I don't have the ability to kill him, I might have to move the settler back. He wants me to buy this tile? Yeah, nice, very nice terrace farm. I don't think he'd be very thrilled about it. I don't need to antagonize him now. I'll never be able to improve that. It's not worth it. How much of a setback is it not being able to steal a worker? It's a big setback. Yeah, does this even kill it anymore? Says I kill it. Do I actually kill it? Let's find out. Oh, we do actually kill it. Hilarious. Ooh, just got a subscriber. Let's take a look. See who it was. Good. Got a subscription from Cam Thulu. Thank you very much for the subscription, man. I really appreciate the support. I'm very glad to see the channel continuing to grow, so cheers for that. And hopefully this should be a fairly fun game. Alright, Lux online, good. Worker's still hiding in here. Could you one day come out? I mean, you already killed the barbs, there's no barbs, you're not being attacked by barbs, so get out of the fucking city. Alright. Yes, very excited about the subs. I had a lot of good support the last couple days, guys. Please keep it up. That makes me believe the channel might succeed, and I'd really like it to succeed. Get a city in here somewhere. Sitting on 2 Luxes in the capital, 1 Lux in the expand. Another 2 to 3 Luxes up here, depending on how I work this. 2 Luxes, rather. Potentially 1 to 2. And then another 1 to 2 down here. It's pretty decent. So, I'd really like to get all... Oh my god, finally the worker. No, it doesn't wrap around. I can't expand on this side. This side is very vulnerable. I have to get an expansion in here with all the rough terrain to protect versus camels. Alright. Standing on my tile. You need to go prove the salt. Can heal turn. Need another military unit soon. Again, I have not even looked at the tracks available in Beyond Earth. So, nope, given no thought to that. Probably settling on this hill. We'll see. Let's move down here. All the poor desires, Mausoleum of Halicarnassus. I want to build Mausoleum of Halicarnassus, so that's potentially possible. I'd love to settle in range of that. But I can't realistically do that. At least too many tiles available for camels to cycle through. So instead we'll settle here. I guess there's a truffles there. So this is fine. Gives us a little less than of the resources we'd like. But it's the most defensible. Clear that. Purchase that. How's this tile comparison? Which is slightly better. A little more vulnerable from this side. Okay. Oh, that was a mistake with the worker. I should have moved one tile and started a farm. Yeah. Settling on a Lux is always nice too. Sucks I can't get the mountain. But I can't do that and get the tiles I need over here. We have to give Arabia, especially as Cole Jones, a lot of respect. No, don't take the tile from the capital. No, actually, that's fine. I guess I'm not using that tile quite yet. It's still kind of annoying. I'm not going to have any horses at this rate, which is terrifying. So I absolutely need horses to defend against Arabia. Have a little more scouting. Yeah, that was a mistake. That's a mistake. Should have done it last turn. Yeah. And grab a shrine. Come back this way. Done. Yeah. Gotta give Cole respect when it comes to camels. I mean, that's what Cole lives for, right? It's spamming a military unit. So. Temple of Artemis went, let's take the monarchy. Alright, anyone have something we can trade with? Not yet. Alright, let's improve this. Improve that. Heal a turn. Sorry, slipping. I have that online in 2 turns. Maybe I do settle down one and give up the mountain. I'd love all mountain cities. This one's just going to be a blocker city. get a fifth city in here. Okay, two luxuries in there, one luxury there, two luxuries there, two luxuries here. I could get a fifth city. Settle for horses, too. Where'd I plant it? Coastal. Ugh. Don't want coastal this game. Four city national would be good.